Hey, Hadfish. Mate, this is a bit of a weird one. Do you want to team up with us and try and take out the other bounty? And then you can have one. Nice, nice. Look, man, I'm going to come out with a medikit. This might be a really fun game. My favourite games of Hunt Showdown are the ones where you meet and communicate with friendly people. Not everyone's trustworthy, and I've been stung before, but I found that if you do reach out to people and offer to split the bounty, generally they're up for it and you have a good time. With that said, here's a great example of one such legend we met in the bayou. It didn't hurt that I'd met him before. Enjoy.
Burn.
Oh, red, mate, red. Let's go out the back. Out the... Yeah.
Got levering and a shotgun, so I do not mind pushing us in.
Oh Jesus!
This general area. Oh,
you're right.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just stuck on a door there. I'll come out to you.
Oh right there.
That might be chaos.
No. That's
him. He's down.
Behind here. On top. Last one behind me.
The guy you shot up top's down. I don't know where the third's at there.
If it was, yeah, I heard him behind me running up. Bomb lance. He's moving. He literally just ran in there and closed the door.
Aye, so he's in the bomb lance. Or he's in, sorry, excuse me, he's in the spider lair. Mate, I think I've played with this guy before. Murderous Hatfish, I'm pretty sure me and you've played before. I remember that name. Likewise, now I feel bad. We just take the bounty, would you be happy enough with that? Let's lead him to it, let's get the bounty and go.
Yeah.
Actually, hold on, do you want to team up with him? Hey, Catfish. Hey, man. Hello?
Hey, yeah, sure, yeah. But
hey, Catfish. Mate, this is a bit of a weird one. Do you want to team up with us and try and take out the other bounty? And then you can have one. Nice, nice. Look, man, I'm going to come out with a medikit. This might be a really fun game.
Does he need ammo? I've got an ammo box. I'm about to use it.
Hi, man. Okay, can you help me clear this, buddy? I got ammo box if you need it for the steel balls. Mate, we'll let you get the double bounty, the gauntlet. I'll let you kill me at the end. Nice to see you again, bud. Yo, Hadfish, when things get chaotic, man, let's pull back to the bar. That way you can keep track of us and we'll keep track of you. Good luck, buddy. Hadfish, how do you feel about pushing up, man? You're good at close quarters. Yeah, man. I'll try and cover you. Let's go.
Ta-da.
One's up top, man. Either in that there spire on the right-hand side or on the roof of the shed ahead.
Let's see. Yeah, that's one in the shed.
He's on the top. He's in the top of the shed.
Yeah, he is. Tagged. One.
Nice, man. Let's move up. Where's pushing the other guy?
They're pushing me. There's one here, one inside.
See if you can grab that bounty, big man.
I'm out of dark side, though. Yeah. Can you see if there's two or three?
Three, mate. Hadfish, there's another guy. There's a second team. Over this way. Southwest.
Oh fuck, I almost shot you.
Right, one guy's to the southwest.
And I'm gonna be out of ammo again. If you see some regular ammo boxes, let me know.
Yep. Here. That might have been
one on me. Oh fuck. He's right there.
He's running to you. He's over the wall. Nice. Let's watch out for Hatfish, we lost him.
I need to loot this guy for a second, yeah.
Me too.
Clear.
I think Hatfish went down, mate. There he is. Mate, you were a legend. Sorry it didn't work out, boy. GG, mate, GG. Not often people team up like that. Hope to see you again sometime. I don't know if you're still here, buddy. But just so no one else can loot you. There you have it, folks. Rest in peace to the Hatfish. And the good news is, we actually added each other after this game and played some more together. I picked up his upper mat, so I had the chance to give it back to him. So if you're in the bayou and you get the chance, take the risk and trust in the offer if someone asks you to team up. Yeah, you might get stung once or twice, but that's what's brilliant about Hunt. This community's lovely. Doesn't matter if there's 40 or 50,000 of us now. In general, man, we're not toxic. Trust in each other, and it's some of the best games you ever have. Anyway, that's it. See ya.